soul. When the journey of our life comes to an end, our soul will leave the body and enter another world. The three treasures you have received are the token for returning to the heavenly home. They are the most important things in our lives. The following are the three main points that you need to keep in mind. 1. Do not forget and disclose the three treasures. 2. Do not do anything illegal, immoral, or harmful to yourself and others. 3. Do as much as you can to fulfill your vows and accumulate merits and virtues. By following these three points, you will be able to return to the heavenly home.
现在让我们来简单地介绍一下三宝。
Now, let us briefly introduce the three treasures.
第一宝，玄关窍，灵性应从的门户。
The first treasure, heavenly portal, the main gate to our true nature's last self.
在庄严神圣的修道仪式中，便传师在我们的玄关窍这么一点，便然了自信之光明。当下玄关窍立刻现出了如同绿豆大小般之国光。我们可以看。